In just a little bit, and we had a string quartet that was practicing all the time. I mean, just from the beginning of first semester, they started doing their own thing without any sort of encouragement for me. I mean, I encouraged them, but you know, once they got going, but they just started doing it on their own, and it was wonderful, and it's amazing. And one of the things that came out of it was our bass trio. I'm not sure how that happened, but they just cut them on their lunches, and then Fridays after school, they're like, "Hey, Mr. Whitmer, can we come in and play?" I said, "Yeah, sure you can." So I had this arrangement. Now this is an arrangement based off an arrangement. So this is a full string arrangement that's been arranged for bass trio here. And it's not easy, but if you've ever seen the movie La La Land, there's some great, great, great musical themes, and it's been arranged for bass trio here. And when I say it's not easy, I mean it goes like way up there on the instruments. And it's all passed around, all the parts are independent. And they put this completely together on their own over the course of the year, and I'll turn it over to them. This is our very first bass trio performing in La La Land.
Hello? Hi. Oh my gosh. Hi. I have a microphone now. So something very strange happened. Like, the freshman who came in, Blanca, and the sophomore who came in, Corinne, see, they did something really bad. They got better than me, like, really quickly. And from there, I just really wanted to start this thing with them. And they have been wonderful. I mean, like, joyous to be around. So, congrats, you two.